Okay, guys, so I recently bought this party speaker. It's called by ONN, which is the Walmart brand. And
Power on.
it's really nice. The thing that it does not have is you cannot use a USB thumb drive or an SD card. Now, several years ago, I bought one that was actually had one speaker, not the two like this. It was shorter and fatter, and it allowed for the use of both a thumb drive and USB stick. But today I'm finding most of these you cannot do that with, that they basically use Bluetooth. And I wanted a way that I would much prefer to use a thumb drive. So I'm going to show you what I did, what I purchased that works great with this unit. Now let's look at the back side. We've got our AC in, then we've got our 5-volt 1-amp output. You cannot put a thumb drive in there, that's strictly for charging. Then you've got a mic level, which you can hook up a mic to. Then you've got auxiliary in. That's what we're going to be looking at today, is the auxiliary in. Then you have a reset. You'll stick something in there and that'll reset everything. But today we are going to be looking at the auxiliary in for us to be able to use a thumb drive. So guys, this is what you want right here, this unit. It comes with this power cord, USB, USB-C, and then it comes with this master unit, I guess you would call it, right there. And here is the unit. And it's by that company, ANDTOBO. So, this would be your auxiliary plug. This is what's going to plug into the back of that speaker that I showed you said auxiliary. On the back side of this box is your USB-C, which is where your power cable goes into. The USB-C goes into that. And then on the back side of this speaker, where you saw the power there, that USB over here, that's where you stick the other end into. Because you must power this thing up. It does not work without the power. On the front side, we have a USB female. Okay, on the side of the unit, you're going to see in the center, that is the power on and off button. To the left of that is your voice plus. That also changes and advances the track that's on the USB stick. To the right of the on-off is the voice minus. That also changes the music track on your USB stick. So what I want to do then is take the power cord that comes with it, the type C, and we're going to plug that into the unit just like that. And then the other side will get plugged into the back of the unit just like that. As you can see, there's a green light on. Now we've got to take the auxiliary in end and plug that into the auxiliary in on the back side of that unit. So normally I'd have this plugged in already, but what I'm going to do now is plug in my thumb drive. Now this is a 32 gig thumb drive. The file system is a FAT32. So there you heard three snippets by the group Tears for Fears. We had Free Love, Walking in My Shoes, and The Policy of Truth. So I just got those snippets so you can see how this is, and then I'll show you how you advance the with the buttons here. Okay, so now what I'll do is I'll hit the on button here. So there you can see that you can advance through the music forward and backwards, and then center button shuts it off should you want to do that. Now, the buttons over here will not work. This is your pause, start, advance, forward, advance are these two buttons, and then your pause and play. Those will no longer work. Everything has to go through this little box.